boys and girls. So in this video, we want to learn about time, telling the time. Do you see here? So there are numbers 1 until 12, and it is in order this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Do you know? So this is how the clock spin. This way. This way. It's spinning this way. Up. Okay. And do you still remember that the clock has two hands? There are the long hand. This is the blue one. It is the long hand. And the red one is the short hand. Who still remember? Do you still remember? Okay. So the short hand, it shows the hour. And how about the long hand? The long hand, it shows the minute. You know, can you see here? There are so many dots, the little dots around the clock. It's all 60 dots because it shows there are 60 minutes in 1 hour. But today, we only talk about the hour. Let's practice. Okay, I will spin this clock this way. Yeah, remember this way. Oh yeah, can you sing with me while I spinning this clock? Okay, let's sing together. What time is it? What time is it? I want to know. I want to know. What time is it? Let's see. The short hand. Do you know in which number the short hand pointing to? 6. The short hand is pointing to 6. So it means it's 6 o'clock. Okay, let's try more. Sing together with me. What time is it? What time is it? I want to know. I want to know. In which number the short hand pointing to? 8. So, what time is it? 8 o'clock. Very good. Do you want to sing together with me? What time is it? What time is it? I want to know. I want to know. What time is it, boys and girls? I cannot hear you. What time is it? Yeah, it is 10 o'clock. Very good. Now, do you want to try it by yourself? I will listen. To you, yeah. Sing loudly, yeah. 1, 2, 3. But wait, can you sing louder? Let's try again. What time? Yeah, that's right. It's 3 o'clock. Let's try once more. Sing loudly. What time is it? 7 o'clock. Okay. So, this is for today. Keep practice at home.